when Wycombe's midfielder Joel Grant picked the ball up some 10 yards outside the Oxford box. He still had plenty to do, but moments later he was celebrating the goal that moved him on to double figures for the season in all competitions. Oxford's home form has not been good enough to sustain a playoff challenge, and when John Paul Pittman fired a decent chance to equalise against the upright, it meant they'd lost 5 of their last 9 at the Kassam.